What's up, reptile fans? Welcome back to Reptile Outdoors. I'm out here today. I got my wife Amber with me, and we're just gonna cruise the road. Hopefully we'll see something just before a storm coming, so hopefully that'll be good. You never know, some days it is, some day it isn't, so hopefully we'll find something. As soon as we do, we will definitely let you all know. Alright guys, well, real quick before we really get started looking through this area, check out what I ran into the other day. I went on a fishing trip with a buddy of mine. We went to go get some bait for a night catfishing trip, and we came across the coolest snake I've ever been in contact with. A common species, but the way this guy was acting, the way the snake was acting, was not common. It was the friendliest wild snake I've ever seen in my life. So check this out, y'all. All right guys, I'm gonna do this really slow and quiet, but there is a brown water snake right here. They leave? No, he's right there. He's right there. There he goes, big brown water snake right there, y'all. Got a meal in him. That's a cool looking brown water snake. Look at him, guys. No, he's going in between them rocks. He's going that way. There he is right there. Look at him, y'all. Look at him. Those are some of the coolest snakes. That is so cool. And we're not even on a herping trip, guys. We're out here fishing. And we just happened to see this snake. And he's just seen us. There he goes. And he's just that is so cool to see them go around those rocks like that. Look at him, y'all. Say hello. That is cool, man. Got his head just, that's so cool. That is so awesome. Go over here. Watch this bad boy. That is so cool. That's awesome. There he is. You don't even care that I'm sitting right here. Doesn't even care at all. Now he noticed me. That is so cool. See any more? What's up, buddy? What is up, buddy?
Go to Jenny.
He is. He like, I've never had one just stick around that long and just be chill like that. Still, he's right underneath that rock right now. Where's he going? There he is. I'm gonna try to grab this snake, guys. There he is. I got him. He's got a big old fish. Yeah, he's got a big old fish on him. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? That is awesome. That is so cool. This right here is the chillest brown water snake I've ever seen. Well, since he has a meal, I'm gonna let him go. See you later, buddy. Well, our catfishing trip turned into a herping trip real quick. That was cool. Well, I can tell you right now, guys, I will be coming here more often and doing some exploring, because that was cool. That was super cool. Well, we got our first herp of the day. He's eating. I want to do it a little slow so I don't disturb him for eating. That is so cool. Eating grass. It's just a challenge. What's up, buddy? He just noticed me. Just nervous. Nope. I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. All right, well, we got one already. We just seen one today. Very cool. I actually was not expecting to see any tortoises today because it's super overcast, but I did see one. All right, buddy, well, I'll let you on your way. Like I said before, these are my favorite reptiles that I get to find and interact with, but you can't touch them. But they are super cool to find and super cool to look at. All right, guys, we got an anole. Nope, it is a brown anole. At first I thought it was a brown green anole, but it's a big old brown anole sitting right there. And for those of you that do not know, brown anoles are actually invasive. He just took off. They are not indigenous to Florida. They are invasive, and they have pretty much pushed out our native green anoles. He's playing hide and seek with me. There he is. A lot of people don't know that, but that is a interesting little fact about brown anoles. All right, guys, I haven't checked my flipping site in a couple weeks. So there's a snake. Oh, there goes the black. Right there. That's a black racer. Black racer. There he goes. There goes a black racer, y'all. Another tortoise. This one's moving pretty quick. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? Motorcycle. What's up, fella? We're not gonna hurt you. So that's the second one we've actually got to put on the video, but seen three actually. What's up, fella? Such a cool animal. Let's see if I back off, see if he'll move a little bit. Yep. So still waiting to see what's going to happen. Come on, fella. I'm not going to hurt you. He was moving pretty quick until I came up on him. He just stopped. Alright, we'll let you on your way, buddy. Won't bother you no more. Go do what you're going to do. Got another snake right here. Oh, we got another black racer. Super cool. See his track going across the road. Awesome. What's up, buddy? Yeah, I see you. I see you. There he goes. Wow, he was fast. That's two black racers. Can't complain about that. But check out this track he left, guys. That's how you can find snakes sometimes on the sand. They leave those really cool tracks. See there? See there? That's pretty neat. That's awesome. Well, hey guys, how did you guys like that drive? That was a pretty cool little drive. We actually seen some cool stuff, not to mention that awesome brown water snake we seen out there at the dam. Absolutely amazing snake. That snake was so inquisitive, so friendly, was coming right up to me and my buddy Larry, had no fear of humans whatsoever, was absolutely the coolest wild snake I've ever had an encounter with. Usually snakes will let you pick them up or they'll move away from you slowly, but this thing came right to us, which is awesome. And then out there on the drive, we seen some tortoises and we actually got to see two black racers in the same day, which is pretty cool because usually we don't see a lot of them. They're everywhere, but as soon as we see one, they take off. But these two actually stuck around a little bit and let us get some good footage of them. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you guys are enjoying the content. And so I'll see y'all again. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you guys on the next one.